You may be wondering, what's in this towel and why is it moving like that? Well, the answer may surprise you. This is why you don't get towels at Walmart, because you never know what could be inside.